40 topics,
21 sprints,
8 years worth of work in a week,
3 hacks and 8 dashes.
Whew. It's the Innovation Festival.
But not as we know it.
We're going digital.
Good morning, everybody. And I guess I need to say good afternoon, good evening, as I welcome everybody from around the globe to our first Digital Innovation Festival.
Day one is, in essence, everybody really thinking about what is the challenge that they are going to be cracking and almost having the end goal in mind. What do we want to achieve this week?
There is a real desire and momentum for change. It's really there, and we're trying to bring that out.
Change can happen, and it doesn't have to be all thought through perfectly and planned. I think it can be accidental.
We started at 4:30 this morning in Australia and are going to be going right through this evening with North America. So with that level of diversity, I can only begin to imagine what could be possible.
We're inspired by some great guest speakers who were able to take us through their life experiences to help us look at how people live in homes and really relate back to the customers.
Starting to look at empathy maps and pain points. So what we're starting to really think is thinking the perspective of our users. And for us, that is giving us so much rich insight.
I would ask your people, which are the rules and policies that get in the way of you doing your best work? That way, you're really getting to the things that frustrate them, that prevent them from wowing customers.
Today, we're looking at idea generation.
The Miro board is just brilliant because you'll go to bed and in the morning, everything has changed. There's new things on there.
We are this week in the top 3% of Miro users on the planet. We're right up there with like Google and Apple and Amazon and people like that.
I think there's a real honesty to the story of the design sprint. And if you share that with people, I think it goes a long way to helping them feel invested and involved and like it's something they can support.
Don't forget to have a bit of fun.
We did a fantastic dance-off.
People are being so creative. We've got such a diverse audience.
The power and the data that's hidden within our voice is bringing out all sorts of opportunities for us.
Going digital has been absolutely amazing.
I'm incredibly proud of the team. That discretionary effort that people bring has really come through.
The three words to sum up the festival for me are
groundbreaking,
jam-packed,
just so fantastic,
powerful,
like herding cats,
brilliant,
different, busy and fun,
you're on mute,
collaborative and really exciting,
mind-blowing.
Thanks to everybody who's involved for your energy, your effort, your brilliance and your innovation. We've been fantastic. We feel so proud to be a part of this.